Third time's the charm.
Nope.
Resident Evil.
Alright. That's nice. Jill Valentine. And... come on. Go.
Alpha Team.
We'll see how much of this I can remember.
There.
Maybe I'll have to backtrack so much this time. If. Sorry to disturb your dinner, Mr. Zombie. Barry, it's a monster!
Stand back, Jill. Oh, Hamlet.
Remake this game, but it would just be like a DLC. Would you just play as Wesker, and you just do whatever it is Wesker's doing the entire time? Which I feel is just like sitting in some room somewhere, watching everything go down. Bolts and a couple herbs. One, two, now you get the arrowhead. And then the Book of Curses and our first key. Whoa. Whew. So far, I think we're doing pretty good time-wise. There's like a major glitch in this game where you can just like jump like right to the end. One way. I was watching some video of some guy doing Super Mario World, and like all of a sudden, like, I think he just like went from like the first stage to, yeah, congratulations, you beat the game. I was like, what the fuck? First off, how's that even fun? Like I feel like the fun of the game is actually play the game. If you skip the entire thing, I don't see how. No. That's why I want it. See, Jill, here's the thing, okay? The first two tries we've done this, I said, don't read the book of curses, you're gonna get cursed. The first two attempts, we failed. So, please, this time, don't read the book of... Damn it, Jill! What the... I said not to read the book of curses. So what do? You read the book of curses. Wow. She listens so well. This friend's gonna die too at some point because she'll have to read the book of curses, and now we're cursed. She just insists on it. I don't know why, but she does. He's throwing rocks through the window. Now we're going to go grab this chemical. Wow, wow. And these herbs. I will take the green. And I will take the red. And combine them. And then I will take the red. You're green or red? You look red to me. You're red, so I don't take you. Instead, the chemical, and we're good. All right. Moving along. Back for the shotgun later. Then you get the broken one. Because Barry doesn't save us on very easy. Which feels kind of backwards to me. I feel like I have to go get the broken shotgun and replace it on normal or hard, you know. Whoa, excuse me, sir. I always forget about you. And that Barry would just, you know, save us on very easy and easy. Apparently that's not the way it works. All right. Zombie, I will kill you, but not until I have the shotgun. Now this guy up here. Nope, didn't work.
Oh.
the lighter and the dog whistle. I need the handgun for the dogs. Okay. Think now. Grab the lighter real fast, Jill. Still have a bit of an idea. We're gonna go do the plant thing. I hope. Let's see if this is gonna work for me. This might be a quick reset. It'll work. Ooh. Hold on. Can I? Oh, I gotta get the key. Damn. It's like, since I'm going over towards the room with the serum and stuff, can I just do the Richard thing now? That's right. We have to get. Armor key first. This game is like requirement of keys and whatnot. All right. That's right, you're a puker. Okay. Store you. Keep everything else. Wait, no. Take the handgun. It's just easier this way. Actually. Okay, I think I could do this. Oh, damn it, I need the armor key for that door, too. Bloody hell, game. Equip. Get it? Yes. Perfect. Ow! Jill, get off ya! Unheal. I was trying to heal, game! Fucking dog. There. Equip. Let's get the key real fast. Great. Imitation of a key. Just what I need it. Now I can go get the armor key. Excuse me, Mr. Zombie. You back to staring at yourself in the mirror. I didn't realize zombies were so vain. The armor key. Take this stuff. I'll take the green herb. Shit, you're right there. You. Jill. He's on his way, isn't he? Yep. Stay. Well, I know you're gonna break through. Oh, come on! I was past them. Get real game. Backtracky, but it's better to go to the plant room first and come back for the broken shotgun. Just so I have some inventory spaces to mix all these herbs together. Dead. Plant number one, and that herb number one, two, three. Then combine these. And our final two. Then break the mask. All right, excellent. zombies. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, I don't care how long it's been dead for. I just want you to go in the safe room, Jill. All right. Switch those two. Grab that. Combine. Go get the broken shotgun. Oh. You got me. Alright. What do we do now? Get the broken shotgun and the grenade launcher. Okay, get the broken shotgun, then switch it off with the good shotgun. And we'll get the grenade launcher. Actually, grenade launcher first. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Still just will not get used to that camera switching on me. Yeah. Let's go get the grenade launcher. Water on me? Yes, I do. Oh, I can get rid of the closet key. All right. I need to worry about the handgun magazine, though. Yes, we will take. Wait, Barry? Wait. What's Barry doing out here? Barry's never been here before. Huh? I only have one space. Never mind. Okay. What the hell is that different? I must have done something to cause it to be different. But what? I'm gonna go get this closet key real fast. Switch outfits. I know I've gotten that cutscene before. I totally forgot about it, but I just don't understand what I did different to get it. Alright, come on, Joel. Change up, change your outfit. There we go. Ja. Now that cutscene we were getting. Alright, Richard. It's time. That. Shoot. Oh, damn, I knocked off my, damn, I knocked my pop filter off my mic. Oh. Come on. There we go. That's better. I'm just trying to get my hair out of my face. I literally just got my hair cut last week, and look at how long it is. It's just ridiculous how much it grows. It's really irritating my skin, I don't know. Feels fake as well. Doesn't feel very real. But I mean, it has to be my hair. It's on my head. So it makes sense. Someone else's hair. Yeah. What if it is? What if I'm growing someone else's hair out of my head? No, 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 damn it. Oh. I think I have time to do that. There, grab the serum. Go save Richard. And get death mask number two. Still there, huh? Don't worry, Richard. I'm coming. Something the woman has never said to Richard before in his life. Richard's been saved. Let's go get the musical score. Hi. Excuse me. Ring around the zombie. Alright, who's gonna break in here? Chill, maybe you should try locking the door behind you. Guess I will take the shotgun shells. This way, gentlemen. Come along. Come on. Good zombies. Coming. You're going the wrong way, sir. But no harm, no foul. No harm, no foul. There's a zombie here. Oh, wait, that's after Jan. So, oh, okay. I was like, what am I supposed to be doing now? Oh, I'm supposed to be going back to a safe room. So once again, I have to put shit in my hands. I'm really bad at item management. Oop. Gotta go around, apparently. Emblem. I'm trying to think how many item slots I need open. Don't think I need a lighter. Don't need that. Don't need those. So that should be enough spaces. Dodge in time. Pardon me, sir. I'm really trying to keep my hair off my face, and it's just not happening. Oh, no, it's over. Can I put it into a ponytail? That work? See if this helps. Oh, I gotta go grab the M1. But first, let's do this. All right. Forgot I need the emblem before, you know. I'm gonna get rid of this sword key real fast. Yes, yes, discard. Grab the fake emblem. Next time we switch out the emblems, remember to put the fake emblem there and keep the gold one. Oh, bullshit. Get off of me. Stupid zombie. No, no, this is the way, Joe. This is the way. Yes. Oh, I'm about to do it. I almost did it again. Wowzers. You just go the correct way, please. Yes, yes. Yes, I would like to try it. Turn the large left once. And turn the non-small one the opposite of right once. And that's how you solve that puzzle. Mansion key. This thing. All right. I think I have to go back to the safe. Deposit box. Oh, no, 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 shit. Fuck. No, 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 no. Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Gotta go, get the death mask in the attic. That's what I need to do. Okay. Death mask in the attic, then the safe room. Right. Then broken shotgun. Oh, and I gotta take the grenade launcher as well. To kill the Crimson Head. Got it. Alright. So. Now let's try to not get poisoned by Jan this time, but I got a bad feeling about that. Did I do the statue puzzle? I did not. Let's do the statue puzzle. Right, gotta get this death mask too. I was a lot further along than I was. It's okay. Getting this death mask first is probably a lot smarter. Then if I do get poisoned, it's I have to go to a safe room anyways. It's not really out of the way. Yep, take the jewelry box. Examine, switch one, switch two, death mask. All right. Snake time. Thank you. Yeah, fight him. This is your chance to leave, but nope. Too stupid to walk out the door.
No!
And that's what happens. Nice. All right. Oh yeah, this way works. This way works great. Actually, going through here I think it's better. Oh, I gotta get the crest. So I can get the magnum. Yeah, I can do this. No, I can't. Damn it. Unless... Yep. Alright, we're just gonna make a triple green. Alright, now let's get the crest. And then I think we can grab that red herb on our way out. So, oh my gosh, grab the fish hook. Oh, damn it, Jill. The lure of a bee. Nope, don't press it. Combine. Attacked by the bee. And get the wing crest. There we go. Now we can get the, whatchamacallit? The magnum. I think it grabbed Joe or puked on. Got lots of stuff to grab here. I'll do that later. Okay. Put some items in the box here. Yes, I'll take the incendiary shells. Here's my grenade launcher. I mask. Yep. No, that's not gonna work. Oh, I can only take the... Yeah. Store the Windcrest. And do it after the cabin. That will work. Alright. Excuse me, guys. Looking health wise, I'll just use it. Of course, now I can take the wing crest. Down and around. Zombies. We will take the shotgun. If it works, and replace it with the one that doesn't. Pop some heads real fast. This hole is not crowded because I'll be back through it later. Come on. Oh my gosh, did you move any slower? Hey, you didn't lose your head. Fuck. He did. There's one more. Alright, all but one. Good enough for me. What did I do this? What did I do this? What did I do this? I didn't want to do this. Fuck. I didn't want to go this way. Goes away. Guess we'll take the wind crest then. Go this way. Will Barry be able to fix the door later? Let's find that. Guess I'm taking the risk. man. The whole reason I went around the first time was so I didn't have to go back through that broken door. And then, for some reason, I was just like, oh, I should go to the safe room and drop this shit off. What? I don't know why I thought that, but I did. Now later on, when I need to use that door, it's not going to work for me. Let's go fight the Crimson Head. With your eyes, right? So, yep. This one's everything. I think. Nope, your nose. And the final one's mouth. Let's go ahead and equip that. Nope, you can't, no, don't use the shotgun shells there. Use the mask. Alright! Door is shut. You kind of missed there, Jill. But that the second shot was a lot better, so I'll let it go. Take the stone metal object. And the grenade, or the shotgun shells. Off to the cabin we go. Dodge action. Use that there. Good job, Jill. Go down first. So I'm gonna grab the first aid spray, or just open the door and forget the first aid spray. Guess we'll get on our way back. I swear she has a mind of her own. You are west. Switch here, press it, no. Alright, there was a cutscene. I was like, should it be in the cutscene? There it was. This one's north. Ah! Nope. Too late. Oh my gosh! There we go. Got it. Hey, do you mind not attacking me, please? All right. Salmon. Yes, we'll push the button. You, huh? It's not necessary to use this now. Of course it's necessary. That's where you use it. I know what I'm doing, game. Yeah, for the most part, I know what I'm doing. I ain't no dummy. My mama didn't raise no fool. Hey. Jill. Where the fuck are you going, Jill? One. To who? The box. All right, you can go in. As can you. Take that. Yep. Is there anything you can be mixed with? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Oh, you go in too. Alright. I don't need a gun right now. Nothing I need to shoot. Not till I get to the residence. So. Should be good. Well, about 2 hours before, you know, to beat it. Mm-hmm. you hit me in the backswing? Unbelievable. We're nearly back to where, unknowingly reset the game. I had to start all over. Just gotta go do the residence, basically. My God, I want you to grab the first aid spray, not to open the door, stupid. Thank you. That's nice, Brad. I'll talk to you later. Okay. I was thinking as I picked up that blue herb, I should leave it there for when I come back later if I get bit by a snake. Because now I have to remember to take a blue herb with me when I leave the residence. In case I get poisoned. Well, you know what they say you shouldn't do about waterfalls, Jill? Thank you very much, game. And this red herb. Now, it's a little combination time. Ears are kind of itching. Nope. Yes, grab the blue herbs. All four of them. We're at three. I thought there was four. Guess there's only three. Jill, first aid spray, right there on the floor in front of you. Pick it up. All right. start dropping some stuff off here. Got the shotgun. Actually, we can store the crank. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got one. We'll take the green herb. And the evergreen herb. Just gonna kill the other spider. There we go. And reload the gun. The book. And the first aid box. Which I believe you're blue and green, if I remember correctly. And you are a... green and blue. I was wrong. It's not blue and green. It's green and blue. Oh. Damn. I hate it when I'm wrong like that. All right. All I need is one open inventory space, yeah. As soon as I get a key and I use it, it just goes away. Nope, not that door. This door. Cutscene. Yes, we'll take the residence key and we out. Oh, wait. I have an idea. If I just kill the zombie now. Oh. I was pushing the shoot button. You didn't shoot. She didn't shoot. Why didn't you shoot, Jill? Huh? There. This way I can just drop off the shotgun in the safe box instead of lugging it around with me. Actually, discard it. Get the control room key and we're good. equip it just in case. I think I'll be okay. The control room key. Might as well just use that. No sense in hanging on to it. Oh, wrong way. Alright, yeah, so I don't need the shotgun anymore. But I do need the grenade launcher. So let's do a little switcheroony. Took four last time, so I'm going to trust it'll only take four this time. Not four, it only took two last time. So I'll trust. Yeah. It only took two last time, so. Alright. Hopefully, you know, it takes between two and four this time. Actually, between one and four. One shot would be nice, but I'm not expecting a one shot. Ladder we go. Like, how is there not a forklift around to make this easier, or a pallet jack? There should at least be a pallet jack. Just to make it a little bit easier. By easier, I just mean quicker. This is really not difficult to just hold the joystick in a direction. Go. Joe's gonna go swimming with the sharks without the cage. Which could be a little bit, you know, dangerous. I think she's safe. This. And what do we get? Is it green or red or green and blue or two green? Two green! Oh, perfect. That's exactly all I want. Thank you, game. Which one is it? Valve number one again. Okay. Back to one again. Drain the water.
Emergency, emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety.
Okay. Where's the safety? I'm going to go do oil valve number one.
Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Again.
50% of pressure threshold.
And then whatever.
Activate right. Emergency drainage system immediately.
Got it. What's down here? I think some shotgun shells, right? Magnum rounds, and of course the key that we need. It's grenade rounds. Just flop around all you want. I think we did it. Now to go kill plant 42. Take these magnum rounds. Thank you very much, game. We unlocked it. Most excellent. Sure, discard the key then. No further use for it. Get rid of it. What do I got? Alright, two mixes. Oh, wrong way. Time to go straight for bugs. Bugs are dead. I think I realized where I didn't get an item from in my other playthrough. And it's an area in the house here. I think there was a room I needed to go back to after I killed the plant to get something. Okay. Use, all right, 132637, I believe, is the... Oh, wait, here, I just know which one it is. It's that one. Then, yeah. It's 142637. That's it. All right. Plant time. Yeah, close on up. Open again, good. Hey! Chill! Shoot! Thank you. Can't skip it. But we can unequip it. Basically back to where we failed last time, and we've got a little under we got about an hour and 35 minutes to beat the game. All right, which I think we can do. I'm going to. Jill, it's time to go. Alright, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna get the shotgun back because there's gonna be hunters. Actually, I got a better idea. I should be able to do it this way. Yeah. It should work. Magnum still for the tyrant. So I get berries. That'll give me another 6. I'm sure I'll find more than. Yeah, I think there's some in the lab. Okay. Right, I'm on my way. It's gonna take me a bit. Still got a couple things to do here. Get back to the mansion. We brought the blue herb. I actually thought we were going to get through there without getting bit. We dodged that one. But didn't dodge the other. Yeah, Brad's left us some, or Barry, I keep calling him Brad, his name's, Brad's in the helicopter, Barry's the, yeah, Barry left us some stuff here, didn't he? He sure did. What a swell guy that Barry is. What a swell guy. It's a shame what's gonna happen to him. Falling into a giant pit. Who knows how deep it goes. Dead. I think it's dead. That takes care of that problem. Now, take care of this problem. So I need to. Yeah. Also, a quick little stop drop off here. Acid shells, go with acid shells, first aid spray. First aid spray, you know what? Fuck it, I'll take 2 guns. I should have enough inventory space. Forgot there's herbs in here. I didn't need to take the first aid spray or whatever medical thing I, you know, healing thing I took with me. Oh. I should have taken the one green and combined the green and the red. Really not thinking things through here. But I'm thinking things through. Okay. Here's the fun part. Make it in time. We did. What's here? I don't want the battery pack. Go down the hole. Don't care about the book. Oh, I do need care. I do care about the book. Press the switch. Yeah. All right, there we go. Got the first medal. Shotgun for this area. Yep. All right. What's this? Ooh, shotgun shells. Okay, I'll take those. I did not expect it to be right there. Okay. Show yourself. Good zombie. Now your friend. Got him. No, I don't want the dagger. Throw the switch. Oh, long way. Okay. Hi, zombie. Oh, you didn't die. Oh! Yeah, 3 hours. I think I'm okay. Don't have that much left, I feel. Under courtyard part and then the lab. Right? Oh. There, that worked. Come on. Combine. And there's another zombie. Take him out too. so I don't know how good my on-screen timer is. I don't know if I need to maybe start it late or... I think I start right on time, but I think it's pretty accurate. Okay. We take the battery, yes. And the magnum rounds, definitely. I guess we'll leave the grenade or whatever those are. We get those later. We come back through this way. Where am I at? Right here. Okay. Then actually, this way is the best way to go. From your side. Wait, I never unlocked it? I had to have. I guess when I unlocked that. It's not a big deal. Just gotta go around a little bit. Not even really have to go around a little bit, just gotta go right here. Okay, I see what I did wrong. I was thinking of the wrong door. I thought that door led to here. Nope. So, what do I want for Yon down two? Come on. Acid shells. Alright, so magnum rounds go there. Put the shotgun away. That away. That away. I'll keep the grenade launcher. Acid shells. Combine. Stash. That should be it. That should be good. Now. Let's go kill the snake. I think I'll be okay about grabbing those over. Wait, I went the wrong way, didn't I? Yes, I. God damn it, Drew! Alright, because I'm grabbing these then real fast. I know which way to go now. More acid shells, that's fine. I can load them all into there. Nice! Alright. That, yeah, this is the way we go. Kill Yon, I get the last book, volume 2, I get the Ever Medal. I just have to get the crest and the ring. Yeah. Equip. Come on, Snake. Let's go. Oh my gosh, well, thank you very much for the follow. Oh, it took three shots? Oh, nice. Perfect. That's three, you know. The less ammo I use, the more I have for later. That's what I always say. All right, let's get this stupid book. This is on very easy. That's what it's on. That's right, I can't go that way. I saw no reason to make it any more difficult than it needed to be. Even if we do a normal for the bonus weapons, yeah, I forgot about the bonus weapon trophies. I have more trophies I need. Actually, if you do !RE, it'll give a list of all the trophies I need to get for the platinum. So, yep. I got both medals. Okay, the door, it's locked. What the hell? Why can't I enter? Yeah, I guess apparently I missed a room, but I don't know which room I missed. But I just did a casual Jill playthrough so I could like relearn the map and where shit was, and then right, that's yeah, I know I had to collect everything and explore every room, and I thought I did that. But apparently I missed a room. Now I think I have an idea as to which room I missed. I'm hoping I have a save file that allow me to just, you know, quickly go back there and then finish off from there instead of having to redo everything. But it's kind of annoying because I kept checking the map and it looked to me like everything was in green. Like, kept, you know, would move on to a new area, but then it would be like, nope, you're wrong. Maybe I finished the game, it didn't give me the trophy. Jill. Oh, that's right. That's in place. Never mind. Alright. And turn off the lights. Alright. We got the one jewel. And we can only take one jewel. If I don't have space in my damn inventory thing. Are you fucking kidding me? Thankfully, there's a safe room right here. All right. Store this. And that. And that. And that. All right, there we go. Now we have enough inventory space. I'll try to think what we have. Right. Down here, guys. Yeah, you guys look down that way. Take the red jewel, gemstone. Alright, I think I know where to go next. I have a really bad job of leaving myself very vague notes. And then I go back and I'm like, okay. Wait, what am I talking about? But I think I know where to go. I might be taking a long way. But no, not, well, the actual kind of am. Shit. Or no, no, this works. That was it. This puts me out in the, right by the dining room, that hallway. Yeah. Alright. I believe the room I want is right across. The hall. It is. Then I get the Spencer. Wait. Do I get the jewelry box and the Spencer emblem? Yeah. There's a zombie in here. Take this. Thank you. Pardon me, Mr. Zombie. All right. Oh, I gotta get the crank. First off. Oh, I hate this puzzle. Oh, this is gonna be a... Here goes all my time. Is that right? I have no idea. Doesn't seem right. Fuck. Why did I not write down the solution for this? Shit. Huh? No. Damn it, Drew. Oh, come on, tell me this is right, please. Nope. You're kidding me, right? I know that's not right. Somebody pushed that. Shit! You're seriously telling me I can't put this down here? It has to. Fuck! Can't be right. Is that no? Then maybe this piece isn't right. To go like that. Oh God. I don't know what to do. I fucking hate this thing! I don't even know what the picture's supposed to look like. That's the, like, literally half the problem for me. Go like that? No, that's not going to work. Keep thinking this piece goes over here. This doesn't really work though. Okay. Hold up. Might be onto something. Not gonna fit, is it? Can I make? Oh my gosh. Can I, you go in like that? Now, do you have enough space? I didn't waste too much time on that. Just under an hour. Good. So I feel like the lab I can do pretty quickly. Is there gonna be a hunter? Yep. Later, bitch. Am I going the wrong way? Of course, yep. God damn it, camera! I fucking hate that. No. Forward it, yes. All right. Now, I know there's something in here. Let's turn on the light. All right. Now, don't press the switch. Where's what I need? Yeah, I'll take the shotgun shells just for the hell of it. Oh, there it is. No, not the battery pack. The little... Yep, that's what I needed. All right. Wrong way. Fast. That with those. And where is right, the crank? Yeah, I need the crank. And I think that's it. Back this way. Gotta repair that other elevator, the battery. And then reflood the place so we can get past the waterfall. Go, Jill. Gotta go across first. Guess we gotta run in a nice little circle here. Battery. Excuse me, boy. Bad dog. Whoa, chill up these there. Yeah. I had a brain fart there. I was like, wait, doesn't this take you to the cabin? No, it doesn't take you to the cabin. It's the way to go. It is the way to go. All right. Oh, God, am I not close enough? Is that it? Back down and below the courtyard part. rate first. Or no. Yes. Yes, because I got. Store. Come on. Take that. And where are the magnum rounds? Alright. Better go get the hexagonal crank. Cylinder code in my head. I thought it was like 4213 or 4231, something along those lines. Oh, maybe I wrote it down. Which, oh, Enrico's dead. Alright. I know. Enter. Not getting my jugular slash this time. That is not happening. Don't forget to take the a knife of you, Drew. For the spider web door. I'm okay on whatchamacallit, hunters. So I just need to grab survival knife. And then go, Jill. Just try not to get flattened by a boulder. That would be really bad. Really, really bad. Made it. Okay. Hold up. I'm going the wrong way now. Confused. Damn it. Isn't this the way I want to go? Oh. That's just for shotgun shells. Oops. Why do we have to roll the boulder? The boulder knocks stuff down, opens the passageway, I betcha. There had to be a reason we had to do the boulder. Okay, can I equip my knife, please? Can I not run towards the spider, please? Damn it. Come on. Come over here. Where are we at? Huh? No spiders. This way. One black tiger. Oh, fuck! I can dodge out of the way. Looking okay. Through the door, Jill. Thank you. Down. I'm taking the green herb. I'm using it. All right, so, oh yeah. Give me another boulder time. One more turn after this, and then we just gotta dodge. Here it comes. I made it. Well done, Jill. Well done indeed. No, don't care about that. Hold on, where the fuck am I at? Yeah, oh, this was the door I was supposed to go in. For some reason, I thought that was the door I came in. Okay. Right, push the statue down, then push it out, then get it all spun around. Did you have a nice spin there, Jill? Okay. It's always fun. Do it from the side and the back with those camera angles, not the greatest. Okay. Got it. That's what I needed. Now we just gotta head back. Past Black Tiger. Make sure I'm not poison. Nope. think this is the way. It is. Perfect. This is a boss fight. I'll just drop you guys off real fast. And you. All right. Let's go meet up with Barry. Shaft. Combine. Use 4, 2, 3, 1. 4, 2, 3, 1. And the elevator's now working. You wait here. I'll go do everything. So that you can leave me stranded down here. There's Lisa. Wrong way. Correct on this. This way. Yeah. I think this is the way. So this is back to where I started at. Did the sound of that come through? Because it didn't come through on my end. That did not play for me at all. All right. So check them out then. I might have accidentally muted the source at some point. I was working on some audio stuff or something. Let's go. I think there might be magnum rounds. The only reason I'm climbing up here. Yep. First try. Thank you very much. That's all I wanted. My gosh, Jill, would you just climb down, woman? Now we gotta go get the broken flamethrower. No. Damn. Which way do I go here? This way? Yeah. And then... Nope. Yes.
Barry!
See you, Barry. You jerk. I'm Jill. Welcome to the compactor. Okay. Can we go get it, please? I will take the broken flamethrower. Yes, I will, game. Now we gotta go play Ring Around the Lisa. She always has to come from the way I don't want her to. Alright. This way. Yeah. And then. No. Oh, shit, there she is. Can I get past her, please? Snake water. I think what I want's up. Wait. I do want to take the truly bot. Get the bot. Is this down there? Oh, I hate this part. Oh, there it is. I see it. I was thinking it was up, Perfect. Come on, get through this. I don't know, I thought it was up here. But... Alright. No! Oh, damn it, camera! I don't mind the camera changing, but then I feel like it shouldn't... Oh... Oh, back at Lisa's place, huh? Cool. Alright, let me get everything I need here. Which is... Right. Where are my... Alright, main rounds go in. I don't need the crank. I need that thing. I need Medal of Eagle, Medal of Wolf, Metal Object, maybe heal. Yeah, I do have enough heals. I could do a heal. All right. Yep. Doing incas for squids. The no defensive weapon. Every woman for herself. No defensive weapon is knife only run? Yeah, I know. Oh. Uh, I thought there was two separate ones. I thought that there was a no defensive weapon and then a knife only. I thought they were two separate things. But not, they're combined. Because I've definitely used the gun. I used the Magnum, the grenade launcher, the shotgun. Now that I think about it, I think they are combined, the same thing. Right, we'll see. I think you're right though, but I mean, it doesn't really matter. I just, you know, haven't used defensive weapons. I was planning on doing the knife only run with Chris. Just go this way. I killed the hunter, so I just have to run past the dogs. Okay, I thought I killed the hunters. Point 42 in the Crimson, we're paying the mutant knife. Yeah, those are the ones I'm worried about. Off me! Especially plant 42. That's why I'm doing the Incas for squids now, so that I can save on the knife only. There's that camera again. No, down. Yep. Well, let's find out, Jill. All right. Final moments of Barry. Bye, Barry. Great, Lisa's coming to join you. Just a moment. She behaves herself. Lisa. Yeah. Oh. See, I don't think I've ever had her knock me off the ledge before. I mean, I'm sure I have. I've played this game more times than I can remember. Is there something else I was supposed to get? Oh, Barry's gun. Is that it? Wait, what's this? That's just Barry's photograph. Alright. Let's go. to the lab we go. You happen to be trying to do one of your runs? Oh. I mean, it would have sucked. Definitely have sucked. Right, woof. And... Eagle? Yeah. Especially if you had... Oh, yeah, that's right, because you can't save at all. Computer, why did you just, do that to me? Cause what, because GeForce has an update? Oh, that's great for GeForce. Okay, we'll update after the stream. All right. Go. Final part. I'll grab a health thing. Actually, shit. More things. The ever revolve, the ever magnum, and the magnum shells. Where are they at? Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. That guy's annoying me. Right. John Ada. D-A. And then the other one should be Cell. C-E-L-L. Okay. This will unlock the doors. Right, let's get it. Yes, quit. Now, I believe I go get the capsule. For the fuel. We have to kill some bugs. Take care of him. What? Oh, shit. Damn it. Is it then? Oh, okay, I know where it's at. That's right. 8, 4, 6, yeah. this. Oh my gosh. Eight, four, six, two. All right. Now we grab the laboratory key. And I'm gonna grab this first aid spray just to be safe. I should have plenty of inventory spots. Now I can go get the oh gosh, what should I call it? The capsule thing for the fuel. I wasn't expecting the guy on the stairs. Thought he was back the other way. Towards the safe box. Wait, hold on. I think I'm doing something wrong here still. Why? So this is where I refuel the thing. Okay, shit. Did I miss? Didn't miss that time. That's why I used the mo disc. That's the fax. Hold on, wait. What the hell? I have this. I did something. Oh my gosh, what did I. There was a mode disc I was supposed to grab somewhere, it wasn't there. No? I am a bit lost, yes. I don't know what the hell I wrote down on my notes. I don't need the slide filter. Fuck. Yeah, I got the key, but if it's this door, I'm gonna be really upset because I'm pretty sure I thought that door was a power switch thing. This is the door I'm thinking of. This is the door. Yeah, okay, then why did it tell me before that it had a power symbol on it. I thought that. See, that confused the hell out of me because I thought that meant I had to go turn on the power to open the door. Right, but then why? Yeah, I know I didn't pick up the key. I'm saying, why didn't say, you know, laboratory or something? If it would have said that, I would have thought to use the key. It said that there was a symbol for power on it. That's what got me. I know, yeah, I know. I want to get rid of these guys, so when I come through with the damn. Oh my gosh, I'm getting. Yeah. Come on, game, let me take the damn thing. I'm gonna go in the other room and kill the other ones too, so that they don't get me while I'm running through here. Or walking through with the power, you know, the, yeah, that's the only thing I could think of. Oh, I'm really tired of this camera angle thing. Shit. So annoying. Yeah, I think that's what they mean it for, is that it's just, to me it's just a bit confusing. Come on, there's more of you. There's couple in here. Let's take care of them real fast. We still got time. Alright, I think I got them all. Whew. Now we should be able to safely walk through. There's still one more. Oh gosh, if I blow up. Reload your gun real fast, Jill. Just in case there, I think there might be one more out in the hallway. Just gotta do fuel, kill the tyrant, and then get the hell out of here. There? It feels this way. The gun. Set the capsule, and here we go. We're not gonna run. We're gonna walk. I just hope I killed all those bug-like creatures they are. As one of them's alive, I'm fucked. Got this. It's not like you're carrying a dangerous compound on you or anything. It could explode at the slightest, you know, movement. Imagine dying to a jump scare. There. Also, oh my gosh, I didn't have to kill the other guys. Like, duh, the power thing goes here. I was thinking I have to run into that other room and, whatchamacallit. Oh my gosh. There we go. Power has been restored. Now it's going to go turn the power on. Restore power to the elevator. Yep. We've got power. Tyrant time. Gonna be cutting this a little close, but I think we're gonna make it. Oh, sorry, I got the switch on the. Forget about this part. Yeah, here we go. Wesker! It was Wesker the entire time! That was easy. Nope, wrong. Is this the key I need? Yep. Alright, let's go release the, whatchamacallit on Jill. Here we go. It's time to leave. We've done enough here. I hope anyone else, is still alive is at the helipad. Because I'm going to go signal for Barry. Not Barry, Brad. I always confuse Barry and Brad. I was worried about those guys jumping out while I was carrying the fuel with me. Oh, hold on. I had to take care of a small zombie problem. Laboratory key.
This is Brad.
All right, Brad, I'm on my way. I'll be. Do it. I figured you'd have to stuff the rockets. Cutscene. Boom! Every woman for herself. Got it. Do not tell me the
Jill,
game timers.
You did a fine job.
There we go. Don't stop running. All right. And ink is for squids. Boom. Three down. All right.